It's your girl Oluchi and Happy New Year! Welcome to 2020. Oh wow, I'm already feeling, you know, the New Year vibes. So how was the Christmas celebration? Mine was fantastic. I mean, I had a great time with, you know, my family and friends. It was actually a great time for me. So today, guys, I'm going to be talking about some of the Christmas activities that actually caught my attention. In fact, today I want to be talking about Obijackson Foundation. Obijackson Foundation is, you know, an NGO that is into reaching out to the less privileged people, not just adults, children, adolescents. So this past Christmas, they did a whole lot of activities that was able to put smiles on people's faces. And today, I'm here to talk about that. Let's talk about their children Christmas party. Hey, that one was top-notch. You needed to see. Over 8,000 children were in attendance. And not just that they came, these children were well fed, they were well entertained, they were given gifts. Not just gifts, I mean well packaged gifts. And you could see them living with smiles on their faces. And then it got me thinking, if a human being can actually be this nice, this humane in reaching out to people, I mean, it means we still have people they call, you know, God sent in our country today.
And then we talked about their rice sharing. You know, they distributed bags of rice and beans to over 6,000 less privileged adults.
People who are not able to afford these things for themselves.
And they made their Christmas excellent. They made their Xmas amazing for them. These ones, they were not actually expecting that they were going to feed like every other normal person. But Obijackson Foundation was able to make those people smile. And it really, really amazed me, honestly, that people can be this nice. A whole lot of people might be asking, who are in charge of Obijackson Foundation? The brains behind Obijackson Foundation are Dr. Ernest Asudialu Obiejesi and his lovely wife, Barrister Nena Obiejesi.
These two people are philanthropists that God has been using to reach out to humanity.
So, not just Obijackson Foundation, a whole lot of people also put hands together to make sure that people around them were able to smile. Talk about Stage Foundation and every other foundation that were able to do amazing things for people. I just want to say a very big thank you to all of them. And to you watching this video, you don't need all the millions, you don't need to have all the millions to be able to reach out to people around you. You can start with your immediate environment. Like, you can cook and then give people that don't have food to eat. Wherever you are and you're already being humane, you're already doing one or two things to reach out to humanity. I just want to tell you thank you and God bless you. So guys, that is the little I have to say for this week. And if this is your first time watching this video, please feel free to, you know, like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe. Once again, Happy New Year and welcome to our year of success by the Spirit. Don't ask me how I know. I'm just so certain that this is our year of success by the Spirit. So thank you guys. I'll see you again next week. It's still your girl Oluchi. I love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.